I'm here standing at the senior bench, in which my whole class is banned from. We are told that we are not allowed to sit here due to getting too many tardies a day. I believe it was something about getting 25 tardies in a day has led to the bench being taken away. My problem with it is that I'm not the one being tardy, just like many people at the bench aren't the ones being tardy. So they have a problem with it, I have a problem with it, and we got to talk to some of the people who have a problem with it, and some of those people that are enforcing the rules.